don't tear into the early stage. Wouldn't you like to escape this cage? Up to us and you'll be sure you're not safe in Aperture. This is Aperture, this is Aperture. This subject's time was there inside. This is Aperture, everybody hit the floor. Take a seat to the neurotoxin as you die. It's not safe, we are sure you're not safe in Aperture.
I am the one that's keeping you alive, cause, you know, it's bloody hard to survive.
I am the one that wants to test. Maybe at the end I'll let you rest. This is Aperture, this is Aperture. Aperture, 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 Aperture. You're not safe in this place. All of us warn you on the big white face. You are safe, don't you struggle now. Don't you want your nice big pig down that corridor, running to the exit door. She is waiting there to grab and kill you. Run, this is Aperture. White and gray,
slightly blue.
Want some cake? Well, none for you.
Throw a tire in the air. Watch for the bullets that'll
freeze
your hair.
Everybody run, you're not safe in Aperture. I'm a bot with the adorable face, ready to shoot you in your place. I am the region that gave you a scare.
I am the voice that you hear in there.
I am the head of this great place, and I just bought some rocks from space.
This is Aperture, this is Aperture.
Testing subjects usually die. Science is a button about cyanide. That's the drill and you may die. But you're not safe in Aperture.
You are safe, don't you struggle now. Don't you want your nice big cake?
GLaDOS the giant may fill your room with neurotoxin.
Shoot you with a rocket turret, turn you into burning mush. This is Aperture, everybody run. You better escape to a much safer place. Battle dear shell is master of the portal gun. Everybody help her in how to fight.
No.
This is Aperture, this is Aperture. Aperture, 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 Aperture. You're not safe in this place. All of us want you on the big white face.
Something that'll kill this pest. My compliments. was from me to you. I can't believe you actually made it through. Now, would you just stay there, please? I'd like to introduce you to... No, do come back. Fine. No, don't leave him then. It's Mr. Amashi, the spike plane. He'd like to reduce your weight. Little Joe there.
Please.